Wales all queuing up to get their hands on the ball.
Numbers wide.
Webb away to Bigger. Jonathan Davis looks to create the gap. Halfpenny for the corner.
He's in.
It's there. Wales have done it. 6 minutes into stoppage time. Last play of the match. And Wales have a place in the last four of the Junior World Championships. Leigh Halfpenny is mobbed. Wales have stolen it. France are desolate.
It's a lovely ball here by Jonathan Davis over the top. And he's a very good finisher, Leigh Halfpenny. That is it. Game, set, the match. Wales are in the final four.